हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर भाग्यलक्ष्मी, सीनियर होम्योपैथिक जनरल फिजिशियन एट रिबा होम्योपैथी। आई हैव क्लिनिक्स इन सी वी रामन नगर, इंदिरा नगर, बैंगलोर। आई हैव बीन प्रैक्टिसिंग फ्रॉम 22 ईयर्स। किडनी स्टोन्स आल्सो कॉल्ड एज रीनल स्टोन्स। व्हाट आर द रीज़न फॉर किडनी स्टोन्स? मेन रीज़न इज इफ दे ड्रिंक लेस वाटर और लेस फ्लूइड्स, then kidney stones will form. Another main reason is if there is any hereditary, then also kidney stones will form. Hereditary means if there is any family history, that means in their family any parents, siblings and grandparents, if they have, is there chance to occur in their family members. Anyone can get kidney stone, but some people are more likely than others to have them. Men get kidney stones more often than women do. What are the symptoms of kidney stones? If you have a small kidney stone that moves easily through urinary tract, you may not have any symptoms and may never know what you had a kidney stone. If you have a larger kidney stone, you may notice any of the following symptoms: pain while urinating, blood in urine, sharp pain in your back or lower abdomen, and nausea, vomiting, and fever also will be there. Kidney stones can be as small as a grain of sand or as large, sometimes larger than a pearl. They can stay in your kidney or travel through your ureters and out of your body with your urine. When a kidney stone moves through your ureters and out your urethra with your urine, it is called passing a kidney stone. A kidney stone can also get stuck in your urinary tract and block urine from getting through. When you pass a kidney stone or a large kidney stone blocks the flow of urine, it can be very painful. There are so many types of kidney stones. So main stones: calcium stones, uric acid stones, steroid stones and cystine stones. Their name we call according to their formations. Calcium stones are the most common type of kidney stones. They are usually made of calcium and oxalate. And uric acid stones form when your urine is often too acidic. Uric acid can form stones by itself or with calcium. Steroid stones can happen when you have certain types of urinary tract infections in which bacteria make ammonia that builds up in your urine. Steroid stones are made of magnesium, ammonium and phosphate. Cystine stones are made of chemical that your body makes naturally called cystine. Cystine stones are very rare and happen in people who have a genetic disorder that causes cystine to leak from the kidney into the urine. How can prevent kidney stones? The best way to prevent most kidney stones is to drink enough fluids every day. Most people should drink 8 to 12 glasses of fluid per day. If you have kidney disease or need to limit fluids, you have to take advice from your doctor. Limiting sodium animal proteins in your diet may also help to prevent kidney stones. Treatment for kidney stones in homeopathy, we can say very good remedies are there for kidney stone dissolving. Without surgery, we can treat only with medicine. So we give according to their symptoms. For some people will have only pain, some people will have nausea, vomitings, some people will have indigestion problems also, some people will have diarrhea. So according to their symptoms and sides, some people will have only right side, some people will have both sides, some people will have only left side. So we see which side is there. According to that also, we give remedy. For example, if right side pain is there, right side stone is there, then we give lycopodium. But If there is right side stone and symptom is different, pain is severe, vomitings are there, then it would be other remedy. So in homeopathy, we see the main symptoms, then we'll select the remedy.